My favorite season, not just because of my birthday. Hi, Julia.
Alan, your birthday is like October 21st, isn't it?
Yeah, and yours is like October 17th, right?
Yeah, but it's like September 25th.
Yeah, so we got a whole month, but it's my favorite season. The equinox has happened, my dude. Yeah. It's officially fall. Thank you, Greece.
Get on up! Ain't nothing wrong with the light.
take control, you gotta give your heart and soul. Music gonna take its toll, you gotta give that vital soul. Music gonna take control, you gotta give me your heart and soul. Music gonna take control, gotta give me that vital soul. Drum solo there. We have way too many talented friends, and we would have the honor right now to have Miss Talia Dewey join us on stage.
Howdy, y'all.
Y'all like 70s soul, right?
Give it up for Tight Thump, you guys. Holy moly. Can't believe they're going. For now. That's right. I made the boys learn Chaka Khan for me, baby. I need some help singing along. You ain't got no kind of loving inside. I got something that'll sure enough set your stuff on fire. You refuse to put anything before your pride.
Yeah.
Demetrius! Talia, do it!
One more time for Titan!
Also, I haven't given him enough love yet. Alex Murillo has learned half of these songs on the fly, by the way. The sexiest mofo in all of Grand Junction. We need 2 Chainz back for this last song for him. We usually play this at the end of the set, but Daniel's got to go home and work on spreadsheets, so we're going to do it earlier.
Spreadsheets, not bedsheets. Get up here, Danny.
Daniel, you excel at trumpet. This is a drinking song. It's dedicated to everybody out there with a drink in their hand. Happy Oktoberfest once again.
Well, I think I'll drink again. Call up all my friends. Go to the bar and get drunk and go to another bar. Well, I think I'll drink again. This could be the end. Smile the devil, because I know that he'll hold my hand.
About them good times, and I wish they would last, but I know I'll turn that corner one day. What's wrong with Ben? And on the other side is the winds of change and that great storm that collide, but I know I'll turn that corner one day.
Daniel Olsen, ladies and gentlemen!
They call him Danny Two Chains, but he always wears one chain. It's a very ironic nickname.
It's two colors.
It's two chains intertwined into one chain, right, Daniel? It's like a Cuban link, but it's more like a Puerto Rican link. Word. Caribbean link.
Interesting.
Let's Daniel, two chains. Where's our saxophone player? Spreadsheets.
Wait, did you call them spreadsheets or spread cheeks?
Timothy, there are children in the building. One of them being yours.
We came to cram jammies, what do I gotta say?
Our friend Celia named this song. Apparently it's a chemistry term. I know nothing of the realm. He's a doctor in it. But anyway,
I'd probably call it more of a physics term, but whatever.
Thank you. for yourselves, everybody. Look at having a good time. I'm so happy for you right now. This is a song we wrote about another band in town.
Thank you.
who need somebody to ordain your wedding, our good friend Julia Kerrigan just got done doing that. Also, this song's dedicated to her and all of you, but her in particular.
Thank you.
want you breaking. This one's all you guys. You ready? Wanna hear everybody? Good job.
Wish we had ribbons.
Features Casey Dry on lead tambourine. Whenever he gets around to it, that is.
Thank you. best. I can't turn you down on the Monumental. You hooked it up.
I got to ask you a question. I turned it down and said, really long. I said, no, girl.
This is our last saxophone song before Alex has to go to bed. He's a young boy and he needs his rest. He's already wasted, so.
What we were wearing is we pulled in lederhosen. Holy shit, Alex!
Yeah, give it to him for like outdressing us hard. We were trying to do like the Oktoberfest thing and spend like $13. He spent like $7 on this and like looks like he spent $80. He's the most Oktoberfest dude here besides the guy pouring beer over there. This is Casey's love song for his beautiful wife Lori. Everybody hoot and holler for this gorgeous lady right here with the curly blonde hair.
This is the story of how we met.
It's a true story. It's the night when Casey met Lori, and me and him walked back downtown with a bag of chips so he could meet her.
Thank you.
So bow them boys in this old place. Gonna find you, girl, and put a session in your head. So do about that of them guys. I am not the same. Gonna get your number.
On his lederhosen and jammies, smoke a dab, and go to bed. This song is about eating way too many edibles. Yep. It's a song about when you eat too many edibles and you gotta deal with it.
We have too many songs about getting too high.
Apparently. We have a lot of songs about getting way too stoned.
That's ironic, too, because none of us actually get high.
It's a requirement to be in a funk band, because you got to at least smoke weed, right?
I don't smoke a tobacco right now.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen. Wow.
Thanks again for hanging out, y'all. This has been fantastic.
Wow, look at everyone still here.
Kudos to the ones still on their feet. Y'all the real ones. The sole survivors. Shoulder and the devil on
It's that time of the evening, we'd like to bring another very special friend up on stage. Y'all recognize him from Ramblebine. And
you might also know him as my best friend in the entire world.
But probably not.
I mean,
most likely you'll recognize him from the local band Zoloft.
Who the fuck is that? I refer to him as Spider-Man, but it's whatever.
Where'd Alex go?
Hey, Casey, can you put some this in the monitor again? Yeah, you're gonna use this one.
Well, I don't think you want that one. Oh yeah, there we are. Okay. Hello. No.
Hey guys, you're all so beautiful out there. Thank you for showing up for my homies. Ty Thump, give it up for Ty Thump. Amazing job. I know what we're doing.
You better hit bulls at the kid, don't play. If there was a problem, yo, Al solves it. Check out the hook with my
well, now, don't you tell me to smile. You sing around and run away, yo, wow. That comes beyond what you can doubt. Maybe it's because I'm so much in time. That's not profile. I said, there's my demand with a hip hop chop. I'm from the Kaiser River out to the map. I'm running very far to the river. Now, if you want to battle, yo, in denial. I'm coming for your anus to check my style. Go ahead, put my rhymes on top.
Fingers say to the face.
wants to get her off the street. She loves the boys in the band. She says that I'm her all-time favorite. When I make my moves with her, it's the right time. She's such a freaky scene. Oh, girl. That girl is pretty kinky.
That girl's a super freak.
The kind of girl you read about
in dirty magazines.
I really love to chase her.
Super freak.
That girl is pretty kinky.
Every time.
She's alright. She's alright. That girl's alright with me. Yeah. Hey, hey.
Once again, give it up for Cam Millar taking up some songs with us. Give it up for Tim DeAndrea on the lead guitar, backing vocals, backing guitar. Casey Dry, lead vocals, guitar, confused face. Michael Van Middendorf, crazy wig, insane drumming skills. And I'm some dude that's really obnoxious and they gave a microphone to for some reason. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Alan Bradley!
Yeah!
Blah, blah, blah. Cheers. And now we bring you to the part of the night where we play some songs from all of our childhoods, enjoy some nostalgia, and get ready to party, right? Thank you.
Somebody's hiding in this crowded my eye spot. Somebody's cold one is giving me chills. Guess I'll just close my eyes.
Actually, our last song. Cam just touched my butt, so we might discuss another one.
I think the warehouse called and said we gotta shut the fuck up.
Except for I can hear them from my house. So, does anybody want to scream back at them with us? Does anybody want to start a riot? Yeah. That's fucking, let's like tip over cars. Let's steal all the workout equipment and put it in the streets and block people from going to jobs. I'm just kidding. I'm not trying to incite a riot.
I want a riot!
I'm chicken up a shit and break the fucking windows of a small business. Setting fucking fire.
All right, this is our for real last song. But thank you all very much for coming out. It's been super fun. I see way too many amazing, very beautiful faces that I hold very close to my heart. And it's great to see you all tonight. It's been way too long since I played music, so awesome. Thanks for being here.
Cheers. I was talking with the owner of this establishment earlier, and I feel like he might have inspired something, because he asked if we would do this again next year. So this might not be the last show, just so you know.